Whoa. Hey, what's up, guys? Happy Sunday. What the fuck is going on with my hair? Okay. So, it's Sunday morning. I'm gonna do some music practice, and I just thought I would share this with you. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy. First, we're practicing the drums. And we're just gonna do a bit of a warm up. And get comfortable.
All that. It's a bit dark.
Much better, much better, much better.
Listen up.
Legs getting tired really quickly. I think I'm sitting too low. This is the highest this chair goes. Anyway. Okay. Definitely warm. Probably turn the mic down a little bit while I'm playing. So it's not so just bad, sore.
I feel like the tom's on loud at all and the kick is like really loud. What the hell's going on there? Sorry about that. play with the tempo. I mean, a metronome for a bit. It's important. Like, no, no, no jokes. That was a song. That was a song. That was pretty much a song. Like, I should have recorded that because that was like a song. But anyway. And that, my friends, is drum practice. That's a little bit of drum practice. And my hands are sore, but I feel good about it. Now, I guess this is like a sneak peek. And by the way, excuse the creaky chair. It's not so bad right now, but it can get bad, trust. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do is just play a little song. Keep the fingers warm. I'm actually trying to practice the song on my big guitar so that I can record it. So yeah, without further ado, let's just try down this song. I just gotta make sure it's in tune. This one over there. There's the squeaky chair. Very good. We better
do this right. Testing. Up that low. Okay.
True colors are starting to get loud. Have fun playing to your grey god now. All that you taught me to be was more for a dreamer that only refused to dream. Oh, save it, please. My voice is peeking through your speakers now, speaking just to show you the way. How could you shelter me out the march of the night? You shine like a beacon when I only want to show you the way. And I'll build my way out of your demise. These dreams are my castles, not the walls you built up around me. And I look into my watch and I know this war just determines who's left standing tonight. Stop handing me lights, I can see what you're in the dark just fine. I'm not blind, I'm bending the blinds, peeking through to get a glimpse of your anguishing light. You're hiding like a vampire, here comes the stride. This won't hurt me cause I get a thrill in your true colors are starting to get low. Have fun playing to your gray god now.
creaky chair and all. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll catch you around next time for the next one. Peace out.